And finally, we're doing a left turn, comparing the angle to less than negative 90.